person in the stream. We're carrying on right there. Hello, YouTube.
Engineering log. My last log. Temple reporting. I can't raise anyone on Ridlink. I think my team is gone. I found the Kinesis module that someone used to bust the centrifuge. Burned out. Who would sabotage the Ishimura at a time like this? I'll report to the bridge. If anyone's left. And then I'm finding Elizabeth and getting us the hell off this ship.
sequence. Power failure. Replace power cell to begin ignition sequence. Power failure. Replace power cell to begin ignition sequence. Engine power failure. Replace power cell to begin ignition sequence. Engine power failure. Replace power cell to begin ignition sequence. To begin ignition sequence. Engine power failure. Replace power cell to begin ignition sequence. Engine power failure. Replace power cell to begin ignition sequence. Ignition sequence initiated. Please stand by. Yeah. analyzing pre-ignition checks. Engines ready. Please confirm ignition order.
Isaac, you did it. The Ishimura is moving again.
No thanks to ever sabotage the fuck out of these engines.
You bought us time to figure it out. Autopilot's taking us into geostationary orbit.
Wait, you're flying us through the planet crack debris?
That's what the asteroid defense system is for.
But the ADS is offline. I've got the system readouts here.
Hammond, the Ishimura is in rough shape. A couple of bad strikes could finish her off.
Shit. Daniels. Give me all the data you have. I'll try to adjust course. Isaac, take the tram from engineering. Meet me on the bridge. I'll lift the station lockdown. We need to work on this together.
Oh, we carry a trusty pipe. Shit. Water. Oh, the pipe's gone.
Entering vacuum.
Nicole? I'm here. Nicole!
Exiting vacuum.
I was having a drink. Right.
Isaac, I'm looking at the ADS cannons. They're a mess. I'm gonna need your help. I am not losing the Ishimura. Not now.
The Ishimura, Hammond, or the marker?
That artifact they found?
Don't bullshit us. CEC knew all along about the marker, didn't they? Isn't that why you're really here? Corporate wouldn't send the Ishimura for some off-the-books mining. But alien technology, yeah, that fits.
And how does losing my team fit into this theory?
Hey, knock this shit off. We're into the debris field. We get the idiots back together before it's over.
Then meet me at the captain's nest. Daniels?
Fine. But I'm going through the ship reports, Hammond. I'm getting some answers.
Meanwhile, they've got me fucking doing everything.
Containment and life support are holding. So far.
Level 2 security clearance required.
How can I open anything?
One that attacked me. I managed to trap him in here. His face. I'm not seeing things, right? That's Chen.
You can't help him, Hammond. He's...
You're right. I should... The hell with it.
Escape pod 47 launched.
I worked with him for years. Johnston, too. At least she was spared becoming a monster.
We're gonna fix this, Hammond. For them.
Yeah. Come on. The ADS cannons. I can hold this position for a while, if no more asteroids come through the roof. Here. All I can tell is the ADS power routing is shot.
Well, the administration systems aren't doing much. We could redirect power from there. I'd need to rewire the junction boxes, but we get the ADS cannons back.
Good. Isaac, about what Daniel said, I don't know about any illegal mining or the marker. I swear, I'm just here for a repair mission.
Look, Hammond, I don't know you or Daniels well enough to judge, but CEC had to know about the marker.
The company, maybe. But shit like that's above my pay grade. Look, we can get into it later. You'll need a way down to those junction boxes. You can turn the atrium elevators back on from security. You'll have full access. I found a CEC executive key card. I'll upgrade your clearance.
And you upgraded yours already?
Yeah, just in case. And Isaac? I heard something. Something big. Watch your back.
You want the deal? Best pause if you want to read them.
Warning. Multiple security protocols have been corrupted. Some areas may be inaccessible. Recommendation. Acquire department rig permissions and compile master security override at this console.
Jesus Christ. Oh, it's much easier.
Quarantine lifted.
Thank you.
As this is probably to... I can't even get in there! What the fuck? We just loaded up on the last save, so I'm walking back all that way. Jesus Christ, man. Where is this? Oh no. Can't get in there yet either. So not doable. Because it's up to this.
In crisis, you've cut us off. By maritime law article 5469, I, Dr. Terence Kine, hereby declare Captain Benjamin Matthias unfit for duty.
Harrison!
Hold him! Ben, you're not yourself. Let me help you.
Traitors, get your heels off me! This is my ship!
Oh my god, he's... You... Ben... You saw I was trying to help him. Doctor, you just killed the captain. We have to take you in.
I can't. The others from the church get a hold of me.
Stop!
That was fucking creepy.
Elizabeth, it's Jacob. I came to the bridge looking for you, but it is completely fucked. I'm not sticking around in case whatever did it comes back, and neither should you. It looks like the admin staff went to the mining deck to meet up with the other survivors. I'll head there too. If you aren't with them, I'll find a way to contact you. I promise you.
Jesus Christ.
Power from water purification's been rerouted. Must have tripped something. All the access doors just sealed.
Works for me. God knows what's floating around down there.
That's one. We still need more power. A couple more systems should do it.
That will be another episode of the YouTube. So let's save that gameplay.